sitting on the back of the football bus. All the lads are wearing shorts and shin pads, talking about the game they're gonna win this afternoon. And all this display of masculinity, well, it's making me feel a bit nauseous. So I close my eyes and I pray it'll be over soon. Now I have never functioned well at a competitive sport. I just can't find the fun. And besides, I'm far too paranoid about the way I look when I